gentleman, it is my duty to inform you of one beauty, though I'd ask of you a favour, no, to see her for a while. Though I own she is a creature of character and feature, no words can paint the picture of the Queen of all Argyll. And if you could have seen the fair boys of you had just been there, the one was in her movement and the morning in her smile. All the roses in the garden, they bow and ask her pardon, for not one could match the beauty of the Queen of all Argyll. On the evening that I mentioned, I passed with light intention through a part of her